A triple switch with three single pole switches on one switch body has four screw terminals and a green ground screw. One screw is dark and three screws are light colored. The dark colored screw is the line side of the switch. The hot wire from the service panel gets connected to the dark screw. The hot wires on the load side go to the light colored screws. And I'll put a link to a video showing how to wire a switch like this.